In this video, we will learn how to install Krita on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Krita and press enter. Here is the official website krita.org. Click on it. Now you can click download here or the download menu. Click. Here different versions are visible. It automatically detected that we are on Windows. Therefore Windows is visible. For other OSs, you can click here. I'll click Windows installer. The download started. Let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here select the language. I'll go for the default English and click OK. The setup started. Click next. Accept the agreement. Click next. Krita will get installed in the following location, in the C drive. Not a problem. It will take only 532 MB. Click next. Choose components. Keep the default and click next. License agreement. Click I agree. Choose start menu folder. Click next. Confirm the installation. It will also create a desktop icon. Click install. It is installing. Installation completed. Click next. Click finish. The desktop shortcut also got created. Let us double click here or go to start. Type Krita and click open. We opened Krita for the first time. So guys, we saw how we can download and install Krita on Windows 11. Refer the free tutorials in the video description. Thank you for watching.